Του υποψηφιότητα για Όσκαρ θα αποκτήσει ο Γούντι Χάρελσον, όπως όλα δείχνουν, με την ταινία με τον μακροσκελή τίτλο «Οι τρεις πινακίδες έξω από το Ebbing στο Μιζούρι». Η ταινία κέρδισε τα βραβεία καλύτερης ταινίας κοινού και σεναρίου στο Φεστιβάλ του Τορόντο, του Σαν Σεμπαστιάν και της Βενετίας, ενώ πρόσφατα πήρε 4 χρυσές σφαίρες.
Dixon, I'm in the middle of my goddamn Easter dinner. Sorry, kids.
I know, Chief, but I think we got kind of a problem.
If you had 3 billboards, totally free of charge, what would you write on them and what would you like to protest to other people?
Wow, that's quite a question. I'd probably write something about... You know, abolish Congress, protect Mother Nature, and get rid of Trump.
Simple. Of the 3 billboards outside...
Then put an end to shit, you fucking retard. This is just a fucking start. Why don't you put that on your Good Morning Missouri fucking wake-up broadcast, bitch?
Have you ever visited Greece?
Yeah.
Did you have any memories from that trip?
I had a great time, but I was like 25. Mm-hmm. And I went to Eos and Santorini, mm-hmm. as well as I was in Athens. And amazing trip. And my wife wants to go there. She's never been to Greece, so I might take her back there. I don't know. Which island would you recommend?
I'd do anything to catch the guy who did it, Mrs. Hayes, but when the DNA don't match no one who's ever been arrested, and when the DNA don't match any other crime nationwide, and when there wasn't a single eyewitness from the time she left your house to the time we found her, well, right now, there ain't too much more we can do.
The more you keep a case in the public eye, the better your chances are getting it solved.
Και εδώ ολοκληρώθηκε το δελτίο μας. Σας ευχαριστώ.